UMD women's hockey team was taking on number one Wisconsin. Mankato Webster, the Badgers up 1-0 later in the second. They added another. This time, Maddie Wheeler beats Emma Soderberg. And then nearing the end of the second, McKenna Webster adds another power play goal. And the Badgers' top line has far and away been the most productive in the country. Wisconsin shuts out UMD in game one, 3-0. Game two.